Yeah, I used to live on those things. A couple of night takes the dreams away. Then you get to a point when, you know, you take so many of them, you can't get out of bed without them.
You know, I haven't had a day off in 10 years. I don't know what the fuck to do with myself. I can't even make a move until the feds clear me.
He reach out to you at all?
Not since the robbery. I told them everything I knew, and then they forgot about me. It seemed like they were following that guy for a long time. They knew him.
You're talking about a task force? Break it down for me. Oh, right now, while it's fresh.
All right, all right, all right.
No, spell it out.
All right, all right. He was very tactical, right? Full body armor.
You see his face?
I had a mask. A mask, like, you know, what you would wear, a tactical, like SWAT.
You say anything to him?
No, he didn't say anything to anyone. He had cards written out. He's violent. And he had a lock. He was carrying this big, FBI said it was some specialized lock. Yeah, he put it on the door, and they had a blow.
Did you get a look at it?
Yeah. Yeah.
What kind of lock was it?
It was big. It was all like an antique. It was like heavy steel lock. It was, they had a blowtorch it off the door.
Describe it to me. The lock.
It was big. It was old. It was steel. It was heavy. I don't know how he carried it.
Special lock.
Yeah, that's what they said. It was big.
Rusty?
I don't know much. I didn't see. It fucking happened so fast.
No, lay it out for me. Rectangular, right?
Right.
Like that.
Right. It was right. Right. Hollow in the middle. And it was heavy and it was very old.
Very old.
Steel.
Steel.
Yeah.
I really want to know what kind of lock you're talking about. Which one is it?
I don't see it there. Oh, wait a minute. Go up. How do you scroll this? Oh. This.
That's it.
That's the lock, though. I'm gonna print that.
I want to see this special lock.
No, it's right here. What can I really do?
For exotic, it would be easy to find.
I didn't say exotic. I didn't say exotic. What I said was specialized. Special, right? Because everybody doesn't have it, so it's special.
Break it down for me.
Yeah, see the doors? See exactly what it did?
So, if the bank branch is right here, where were you when they found you right there?
I was right there. Yeah, maybe 15 feet from the door.
When you turned around, you didn't see a suspect at all?
Mm-mm. No, he was gone.
Where was he?
Well, what they're saying and what had to have happened is he went out this way. This is crazy. This is the guy.
That's your guy?
Well, look, it's the same guy for each one of these things. And look at this $75,000 reward. What's going on?
Well, I thought you just wanted to clear your name.
It's not funny.
We laugh for a bit.
I do want to clear my name. This is crazy. This is the guy.
That's why it's taken so long for the FBI to find this guy.
I mean, something brought these fucking guys here, right?
Well, they're just following a pattern now. He's blending into his surroundings. Come on, you can see that.
Yeah, of course.